The one and the two, key runners. They're off. And Wilbur Beast got away well. Hakanui straight onto the rail, showing good speed, was York Express. Around the first turn, Wilbur Beast by two or three. Going into second is Bathtub Teddy. They're followed by Hakanui third. Around the outside, York Express. A long gap in the field, Nipple Wah Wah. They're followed by McLaren Miss Island Sliver. Off the back, Wilbur Beast by four, but here comes Hakanui. He's in the clear. He's starting to pick him up with every stride. They come to the turn. Wilbur Beast a length. Hakanui goes for the rails, drives straight through. Hakanui two lengths, Wilbur Beast. Six away then, McLaren Missile. Fourth, maybe York Express, just in advance of Bathtub Teddy. They're followed further back in the field by Sliver, and Nipple Wah Wah was last. Look at the time, 29.43, fastest. Hakanui first, Wilbur Beast is second, and McLaren Missile third. Fourth home was York Express. York Express in fourth place. 4.41, 16.65. The run home, 12.78, but of course the winner was three off the lead at that stage, so he's come home in about 12.58, approximately. 1.274, 1 3/4 by 7.5.